Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is just, I guess, an update video of what's going on. I just hit the blinds, so now the lighting's all weird. But that's okay. So if you have been watching me for a few months now, you will know that I moved out of my apartment into one tiny room temporarily. Well, I just moved again, literally 2 days ago. Back to Toronto with my mom for the summer because I have a co-op here. So, yeah, I'm living here for the summer. And that was just a lot of, so many things going on. So I don't have my entire makeup collection here because that would be kind of ridiculous. So I have a 5-drawer Muji case, like, full of makeup and, like, a lipstick holder and a few other items, including all of my Zoeva brushes and that whole brush holder. So that's all I'm working with for regular videos, but I will once in a while. Well, I'm going to be back with, like, Steven on weekends, so I'll have access to my entire makeup collection there. So if someone really wants to see a video of me using a certain product that I have that I may not have here in Toronto, I can do that. It just won't be, like, the same day because I can't just travel back and forth. That was Steven's phone. Back and forth, like, all the time. My setup is kind of crazy right now. It's a one bedroom, so I'm out in the living room on a blow-up mattress. But we bought a foam topper that, because the blow-up mattress is a queen size and our bed's a queen size, so we just bought a foam topper to make the mattress bearable for the summer. And then when I move back with Steven, we'll have a foam topper for our bed and it'll be nice. But yeah. And Chewy is going to be with me a majority of the time. He might be with Steven a few days once in a while because Steven is working as well. But if Steven goes various days where he's not working, he'll probably have Chewy with him so Chewy doesn't, you know, cry. And if you guys know anything about Chewy, he hates going on walks, he hates going outside, so I bought him one of those, like, green patch, doggy potty patch things, and he's starting to make progress on it. It's been 24 hours, he's starting to make progress on it. I had to go through some extremes, but I can talk about that in a different video. But it's gonna work out. I'm gonna still walk him in the afternoons, but in the mornings, he refuses to do anything. So that's that. This summer, I'm going to really try to do at least one video a week because while I'm working full time, the full 40 hours a week, I only have one course each term instead of 4 or 5 courses each term. So I should have enough time to at least film, edit one video. And because of how the lighting is right now with, the daylight savings time and everything, there's light more time later on in the day, so I can actually get good lighting. And I also brought my professional lights with me because I'm crazy, but they're really easy to fold up. So if I do want to film, like, a nighttime video or whatever, I can do that as well. Other than that, I am going to Generation Beauty, which is next weekend. No, which is in 2 weekends from now. It's the 14th and the 15th. So if you're going to Gen Beauty Toronto, leave a comment below, let me know. We can meet up. I'm going to be with my friend Chantelle Nicole, who is on YouTube, and then I'll probably be meeting up with Jasmine and a few other people that I met through, like, Twitter and Instagram. But I'll be with Chantelle the whole time on the Saturday, at least. I don't think she's going on Sunday, but if she is, even better. But yeah, we'll be there and walking around. I have to print off business cards. That I just remembered that. Oh my gosh, I need to do that. Other than that, you guys already know that my hair is brown, so that's not a huge surprise. It's just up like this because I washed it today and I didn't have time to blow dry and straighten it before going out shopping with my mom. So I did these braids and it tends to make my hair wavy and cool in the morning. So I'm gonna leave it for the morning, but then I'll probably straighten it for work unless it looks really nice. Then I'll leave it wavy for work. But I start work Monday, which is tomorrow, because I'm pretty sure this is up on Sunday. But if this is up on Saturday because I managed to edit it in time, then it's up in 2 days. But you get the point. May 2nd, I start work. Yeah, so you're not gonna see me on the internet quite as often. And for everyone who usually sees me commenting on their videos and everything, I'll still be watching your videos. I may get to them late, and you might not always see me commenting. Thing is, I usually don't comment on the big YouTubers' videos unless there's something, like, that they ask and want feedback on. I just tend to leave comments on the smaller YouTuber channels so they know that I'm watching, but if you don't see comments from me, don't worry. I always give a thumbs up and everything. I'm still there. If there's something that I want to comment on or you ask something or whatever, I'll comment, but I'm not gone. I'm not gonna have as much time. That's a really long space between the rings. Okay. But yeah, I'll still be there. I'll still be making videos. Might not be perfect, but I will try. And then it'll be a whole new... Well, actually, by the time that I'm done my co-op, we should have more than one room. We should have, like, our own good setup. So I should have a more permanent filming location. But yeah, sorry about all the filming things changing. There's not much I can do about it. But, yeah. I'll just show you the makeup video today. Excuse my eyebrows, I have not done them in like 2 weeks. And I need to get them waxed or threaded because my eyebrows grow back way too fast. Which is lucky, but at the same time it sucks when I want to do them. So as you can see up here, my eyebrows are kind of over crazy. And you can't see how badly I drew them in. But I drew them in really bad. False lashes are not everyday lashes. They're like a carnival dress up false lash thing. I didn't realize how long they were going to be until I put them on. For the first time ever, I didn't completely fail at putting false lashes on. And I'm kind of liking it. I'm going to probably wear them in videos sometimes because you can actually see them because they're so long. I just feel like in person they're kind of, you know, crazy. And then I have, you know, just bronzer, highlighter, blush. I'm kind of liking how heavy I went on it today, even though my mom told me I looked super pale. Which, like, my foundation matches my skin perfectly, and it's not that it's too light. It's just my mom is a lot darker than I am. She got the lucky, very tanned jeans from Brazil. I get tanned in the summer if I go out in the sun, but naturally I'm very pale. But yeah, I did my Mary Luminizer. I like how that looks. Oh, I'm just gonna slather. That looks so nice. You can't really see it on this side because the sun's like... Can you see the highlighter on my nose? I have a crap ton of makeup on, but I set it and all the products I used work well, so like so well together that it doesn't look drying. It just looks nice. Which I'm surprised about. But that's the eye. That's that eye. I think I'd like my left eye better. And for lips, I used a Essence lip liner in Cute Pink, I think. Something like that. I think it's... No, that's the blush. That's the blush color. I used a pink one. I don't know. And Anastasia Beverly Hills Pure Hollywood on top of that. And on top of that, I used NYX Butter Gloss. Because I wanted a glossier look. Because I think glosses are starting to come in. But anyway, oh, another thing. I want to introduce kind of, not fitness videos, because I know nothing about fitness and I'm super weak and out of shape and everything, but I want to start, because there's a gym in my mom's condo, I'm going to start trying to go every day for at least half an hour, and I kind of want to do like update things and, you know, see if you notice any muscle definition or see if you notice anything going on, because I haven't gone to the gym since I don't think I've gone to the gym since January or December. November. We canceled our gym membership. Let me know if that's something you're interested in or if that's something you absolutely hate. I just don't find a lot of people that do makeup doing lifestyle videos like that, and I kind of want to do that more because I feel like that's something that is actually different on everyone instead of just, oh look, here's a brown smokey eye. It looks the same on every single person. I don't know. I want to do something different to make my channel a little bit more different and so I can grow it a little bit more. I have goals. Not gonna name them yet, but you know, maybe soon. Another type of video I think I'm gonna start doing will be like my planner videos again, now that school's over and I have more time to design them. Right now, if you know about my planner shop, like my sticker shop on Etsy, it's just called Amy Plans. I can link it down below. I have like one layout for every month that I use the same layout for, but I wanna switch it up because I'm starting to understand how to use Photoshop a little bit better, and I've used my own stickers and I figured out what's missing, what I have too much of. So I want to create a new layout for those people that are getting the new Erin Condren planner, like the 2017 version. Just, you know, have a new fresh start and just do more seasonal stickers. Maybe start weekly stickers. I don't know, whenever I have extra time, because Steven's not going to be here, I'm going to be so bored. I just want to do something else. So if you're interested in planner videos, let me know. If you're interested in working out, weight loss, fitness videos, let me know. I'll try. Even if it's just like, this is like, I can even just do a whole series based around the gym, including like food, workouts that I do, makeup that I wear to work on a day that I want to go to the gym because I don't want to wipe my face off because it's already on there and there's no point. Or even if my face is just, I'm so uncomfortable with my face on a certain day that I want to put on a little bit of makeup to go to the gym to feel better, but not like too much. I don't know. Stuff like that. Let me know what you want to see that I can do that doesn't involve me buying a lot of makeup, because I'm working to save money, not to spend it. I wish. All right, that's enough awkward Amy for one day. It's never enough. Yeah, no, it's enough. Okay. See you soon. But I'm gonna go now. Thumbs up if you like this video, even though this isn't a good video because I'm just kind of explaining what's going on. But if you like my awkward rambling and my voice that tends to go raspy and deep when I'm talking for a long time because I don't take enough breaths. Breaths. Yes. Subscribe if you haven't already. I'm almost at 540. I don't know. Get me to 550. Yeah, that'd be great. That'd be awesome, actually. Bye!